Drew, a Marion County Sheriff's deputy is shot to death on his way home from work. Tonight, the community is reeling from the loss of Deputy Anthony Rakes. Police arrested 49-year-old Dwayne Shipp for that crime. WLKY's Marissa Alter is live from the sheriff's office in Lebanon, Kentucky with the latest. Marissa?
Well, Rick, a heartbreaking day for this small, tight-knit community. This is a sheriff's department with only 7 members. What's even harder, Deputy Rakes was only 31 years old and a hometown boy.
You know, senseless violence and tragedies like this, you really can't see coming. And I'm sure in Anthony's case, definitely was not foreseen.
Early Wednesday morning, Deputy Anthony Rakes had just finished his shift and was on his way home heading east on U.S. 68. Kentucky State Police say that's when he saw a 2007 Kia stopped in the middle of the westbound lane. Rakes circled behind, called in the license plate, and told dispatch he was going to check it out.
His next transmission was shots fired.
KSP says the driver of the vehicle shot Rakes twice in the upper torso, then took off. Police later arrested this man, 49-year-old Dwayne Shipp, after officers recognized the Kia in Campbellsville. Meanwhile, Rakes was rushed to nearby Springview Hospital, but died during surgery.
Yeah, any time a police officer gets killed in the line of duty, whether it's a small agency or a large agency, you know, we all feel the effect of it because, it brings home to us as a police officer that, you know, that could have been me or it could happen, you know, tomorrow when I leave and go to work.
Today, flags across Lebanon swayed at half-staff as community members mourned their fallen hero. Rakes began his law enforcement career with the Lebanon Police Department. After 2 years there, he moved to the sheriff's office, a job he's held for the past 6 years.
And he was always the type to be able to take it and dish it back out and just laugh and go on and have a good time.
Just a service-minded individual that everybody liked and respected, and he did his job, and he did his job well.
This afternoon, a solemn police escort brought Rakes' body back to the funeral home. The 31-year-old wasn't married, but leaves behind 2 sisters.
One of the first things that they said to me when I got here was, you know, they wanted full honors from the police department because they knew that Anthony loved being a police officer.
And funeral arrangements for the deputy are still pending. As for the suspect, Dwayne Shipp, he has been charged with 1 count of murder of a police officer. He is currently in police custody at University Hospital, where he's being treated for a self-inflicted gunshot wound. That was something officers discovered on his leg when they arrested him in Campbellsville. They do not, however, know whether that self-inflicted gunshot wound occurred before the run-in with Deputy Rakes, during it, or after. Reporting live in Marion County, I'm Marissa Alter, WLKY News.
Thank you, Marissa. Now, Dwayne Shipp has had run-ins with the law before. That includes a DUI arrest in Marion County last year. Kentucky State Police tell WLKY so far they have not found any type of violent arrests.